Tohan races in for the rebound. Jeremy, physical against Grayson Allen, and it's the and one.
Go ahead and overwhelm the little guy in the paint, especially with no shot blockers back there to help. Go right at Grayson Allen in the paint. Good turnaround there from Jeremy for an and one.
Nurkic denied, out of bounds. It'll stay with Phoenix. Sohan back to Wesley. Sohan again against Durant, and got it. And Kevin took a shot in the eye this time.
On the offensive end of the floor, offensive rebound after offensive rebound. Our guys right now out hustling the Suns.
Booker, 18.7 of 13 shooting. Cassell, there to Jeremy Sohan. At the half.
Well, they got themselves back in. It looked like the Suns are in danger of running away from our guys. Jeremy Sohan running the floor there.
It's 83-80. 8:42 to go. Yeah. Spurs come right back though, and yeah. Sohan.
Nice job keeping his pivot foot, just slipped between two of our guys for an easy layup. Looked like he had him bottled up.
Sohan off the window. Cassell quickly over Kevin Durant. Yeah, that is not easy.
Yeah, no, what a shot.
Jeremy Sohan against Durant. Durant with another foul. Six on the shot clock.
Get
again.
Something going to the basket.
Sohan for three. Oh my goodness. The globe is good.
Surprisingly, then the Phoenix Suns, who has a lineup. I mean, they have. Two Hall of Famers, maybe a third. Jeremy Sohan with the biggest shot of the game. Just brought a lot of focus to that one. You forget about the misses in that situation and let the ball fly. What a shot by Jeremy.
26 for Sohan, 26 for Vassell. And the Slender Man says, yes!
Evan Booker fading away on that one. Great contest. Yeah! From Keldon Johnson. Zach calls there to clean up the mess.